Hey there, Bricksters and Lego friends. I'm Fred, and welcome. Today I have a set of instructions from the Toy Fair 2011, and it is the Boba Fett figurine. Now, this was hard to get. The instructions were non-existent on the internet there. There were a few reference pictures. However, there was no instruction scan. There was only 125 sets of these made for Toy Fair 2011. So what I did was I sat down and built it from scratch. And I used the Studio 2.0 program along with the parts list of the set for BrickLink. And I was able to come up with as near as I possibly could to the original set. Now, it may be, but it may not be. Anyway, I've made a set of instructions, and I'm sharing them free. You can download them and print them off and use them for yourself, because I tried building it just from the reference instructions, and it was really hard. It was tricky, using just the parts that they had listed as in the parts list. So what I did, using the program, I could use those parts, and if I had to swap something out and make it work, that's exactly what I did. So anyway, here's the instructions, and here's my final model at the end. Hope you enjoy it.
Notice that his backpack is only half there. The right side is not there. It's just to show you for illustration purposes how it goes together on the top with the rocket and that.